Vipper, the fleet. The only man who's foolish enough to name himself after his bedroom class.
Stupid cow. Don't know what you're missing.
No, but I know that you're going to turn up.
My brother in crime. What do you mean?
Ah, there you are. I've consulted my contacts regarding the information you recovered from Golden Glow Estate, but no one can identify that symbol. It would seem our adversary is attempting to take us apart indirectly by angering Maven Blackbriar. Very clever. They're well-funded, and they've been able to avoid identification for years. I'm impressed it reached this point. Just don't mistake my admiration for complacency. Our nemesis is going to pay dearly. Because even after all their posturing and planning, they've made a mistake. The parchment you recovered mentions a Gajal lie. According to my sources, that's an old alias used by one of our contacts. His real name is Gulum-Ei. Gulum-Ei is our inside man at the East Empire Company in Solitude. I'm betting he acted as a go-between for the sale of Golden Glow Estate and that he can finger our buyer. Get out there, shake him down, see what you come up with. Talk to Brynjolf before you leave if you have any questions.
Let's talk for a moment.
Hey. Something I can help with, or do you just want to talk?
I can't believe Gulum-Ei is mixed up in all this. That Argonian couldn't find his tail with both hands. Don't get me wrong, he could scam a beggar out of his last septum, but he's no mastermind. Trouble? He's one of the most stubborn lizards I've ever met. You have your work cut out for you. You're going to have to buy him off. It's the only way to get his attention. If that fails, follow him and see what he's up to. If I know Gulum-Ei, he's in way over his head, and you'll be able to use it as leverage.
Is he giving you any idea why this place seems to be falling apart?
Aye, he does indeed. And with his fingers in the East Empire Company's pie, we'll make good use of that debt. If I'm not being clear enough, that means we don't want him killed. For now, just keep on his tail, and he's bound to step into something he can't scrape off his boot. There are thieves, and then there is Gulum-Ei. No honor, no code at all. He'd shake your hand and stab you in the back at the same time. The cut he's supposed to provide the guild has dwindled as of late. He says pickings in the warehouse are slim, but I'm certain he's lying. Keep your eyes on him. He's quite crafty. Gulum-Ei works in the East Empire Company warehouse. He helps maintain all of the shipments of goods that goes in and out of Solitude. That means he has the pick of the litter from some of the finest goods to grace Skyrim's shores. He isn't exactly in the guild, but he pays his cut of all the stuff he lifts from the warehouse. A mercantile group that has established ports all over Tamriel. They pretty much dominate the whole shipping industry. The Emperor himself supposedly backs them, which means they have fairly unlimited resources, so don't get their feathers in a ruffle. Just head right back to the guild and get the information to Mercer. Nothing else is more important. If you discover Gulum-Ei is holding out on us and has more loot stashed away than he claims, we'd find that information quite valuable as well. Good luck in Solitude. Keep Gulum-Ei alive, but remind him who we are.
Divines bless you. May the ground you walk quake as you pass.
I'm a little busy at the moment. I've got all sorts of errands to run.
So, what do we have here? Let me guess. By your scent, I'd say you were from the Guild. But that can't be true, because I told Mercer I wouldn't deal with them anymore. I don't deal in land or property. Now, if you're looking for goods, you've come to the right person. Oh, wait. Did you say Golden Glow Estate? My apologies. I'm sorry to say I know very little about that bee farm, was it? Maybe I did, maybe I didn't. I can't be expected to remember every deal I handle. Well, now that you mention it, there is something I've been trying to get my hands on. I have a buyer looking for a case of Firebrand wine. There just so happens to be a single case in the Blue Palace. Bring it to me, and we'll talk about Golden Glow Estate. No Firebrand wine yet?
This is an ode to Skyrim's staunch protectors.
Got lots of things to take care of. What do you need?
Fresh fish, straight from the fjords.
Sorry, I was lost in thought. I'm planning my wedding, you see.
The Imperials are good for business, and business is good for Skyrim.
Offense is a good defense, am I right?
Got lots of things to take care of. What do you need?
you and me, we're the only people around who aren't complete fools.
Ah, I see you have the wine. Hand it over, and we'll talk. Good. Can't have the buyer getting impatient and looking elsewhere for this, can we? Here, take this. I certainly can't use it, but I suppose I need to pay you something for the goods. Not at all. I consider it an investment in prolonging my life. As far as Golden Glow Estate goes, I'll tell you what I know. I was approached by a woman who wanted me to act as the broker for something big. She flashed a bag of gold in my face and said all I had to do was pay Arangoth for the estate. I brought in the coin and walked away with her copy of the deed.
Don't be a silly girl. Running a bar is no job for a young lady.
Not at all. I tend not to ask too many questions when I'm on the job. I'm sure you understand. However, I did notice she was quite angry, and it was being directed at Mercer Frey. In this business, we rarely deal in names. Our identity comes from how much coin we carry. Look, that's all I know. I never promised you I'd have all the answers. Now, since our transaction is done, I'll be on my way.
Being old's not so bad. Daughter keeps me fed, and my working days are done.
Huh?
I thought I heard something.
Thank you.
not supposed to be in here. You're not supposed to be in here.
Don't leave Skyrim alone!
at your best?
Thank you.
no need to do anything rash. This isn't as bad as it seems. I was gonna tell Mercer about everything, honestly. Please, he'll have me killed. All right, it's Carlia. Her name is Carlia. Mercer never told you about her? Carlia is the thief responsible for murdering the previous guildmaster, Gallus. Now she's after Mercer. Help? No. Look, I didn't even know it was her until after she contacted me. Please, you have to believe me. I don't know. When I asked her where she was going, she just muttered, "Where the end began." Here, take the Golden Glow estate deed as proof. And when you speak to Mercer, tell him I'm worth more to him alive. You needed to know more? Needed to know more. Now you're speaking my language. Tell you what, if you need any stolen goods fenced, you bring them to me, and I'll pay you good money for them. Consider me your new friend in the north. I asked her the same thing, and she wouldn't come out and tell me. But now that I know who she is, I'd say she's trying to hit the Thieves Guild where it hurts. Maven Blackbriar needs Golden Glow's honey for her mead. She's been using the guild to keep the estate under her thumb. If the owner cuts the guild out of the picture, he's cutting Maven out of the picture, which she can't afford. If I was Maven, I'd blame the guild for weakening and not being able to handle the place. Exactly. For the guild to survive, they need Maven's support. This Carlia must have spent a lot of time and resources planning this. Consider it a gift to ensure your silence. That thing seems to be bringing me nothing but trouble anyway. Carlia didn't even want it. She wanted to keep the sale a secret. I can see how well that went. Now you won't forget to tell Mercer I cooperated, will you?
see you again, friend.
Did Gulum-Ei give up any information on our buyer? No, it can't be. I haven't heard that name in decades. This is grave news indeed. She's someone I hope to never cross paths with again. Carlyle destroyed everything this guild stood for. She murdered my predecessor in cold blood and betrayed the guild. After we discovered what she'd done, we spent months trying to track her down, but she just vanished. Carlyle and I were like partners. I went with her on every heist. We watched each other's backs. I know her techniques, her skills. If she kills me, there'll be no one left that could possibly catch her. If only we knew where she was. There's only one place that could be. The place where she murdered Gallus. A ruin called Snowvale Sanctum. We have to go out there before she disappears again. Yes, I'm going with you, and together we're going to kill her. Here's your payment for Solitude. Prepare yourself and meet me at the ruins as soon as you can. We can't let her slip through our fingers. Quickly, what do you want? She was a stubborn Dunmer. Always had to do everything her way. But she was also the best, bringing in more coin a month than some thieves heist in a year. Gallus trusted her too much and let her get too close. If you want to call it that, yes. Me? I think she was softening him for the kill. Gallus would call her his little nightingale. He was absolutely smitten by her. Greed? Jealousy? Spite? Who can say what drove her to such an iniquitous act? One thing's certain, I intend to find out before she draws her last breath. I have a long-standing arrangement with the Dark Brotherhood. If I need someone in the guild taken care of, we do it ourselves. We both agree it's best to keep these matters in-house. When you're ready, meet me at Snowvale Sanctum.